new materials and new chemistry of the very small. All of those creating new materials, new intelligence, new opportunities for platforms. Now, how long does this take? It turns out it takes 20 to 30 years for technology to get to this point. The self-driving car was invented in 2004. It's now 10 years later, and we're still not broadly available. Should be available in the next decade. So that's 20 years. In medicine, it's often 30 years from the core discovery, right, all the way to literally a million people or a billion people being able to use it. And even though people are worried about a slowdown in computational speed, the next explosion is going to be in biology and in genetics and in the application of big data to all of that. So Google's strategy is obviously to support entrepreneurs, but what is Google's strategy going forward? Think of it as making the internet as easy to use as your toothbrush, but also as ubiquitous as toothbrushes. It's always there. You never think of it. You never worry about it. It's like electricity or air or culture. But also to do moonshots, literally high-risk bets with a high payoff if they work. And not all of them will work. Autonomous cars, the contact lens. We're launching balloons, and the balloons go into the stratosphere and they float around, and they allow connectivity everywhere in the world.